They review the nominees' school activities, scholarships, community service, leadership, citizenship, and decide whom to select for knighting.
Jessica Henkel. Keely Fine. Being knighted this afternoon, I'd like to introduce tonight Keely Fine.